I've paired the next group of paintings, seven different canvases featuring the Madonna and Child, with a piece of music written nearly 500 years after some of the images were painted. Olivier Messiaen, a French composer with a profound Roman Catholic faith, composed Vingt Regard sur l'Enfant Jésus, 20 Contemplations of the Infant Jesus, in 1944. A performance of the composition in its entirety lasts over 2 hours, so for this program I'll play only the fourth segment, Regard de la Vierge, the Contemplation of the Virgin. He dedicated the composition to his wife Yvonne Loriot. The musical partnership of Messiaen and Loriot ranks among the most important musical marriages of all time. Loriot was muse, companion, adored wife, interpreter, and an inspired teacher who championed her husband's compositions both in her performances as well as in her teaching. Messiaen's inscription to this segment reads, "Innocence and tenderness, the woman of purity, the woman of the Magnificat, the virgin looks at her infant."